हेलो एवरी वन, वेलकम बैक टू माई चैनल फूडी मॉम। आई होप ऑल ऑफ यू आर डूइंग गुड। सो फ्रेंड्स, इन टुडेज वीडियो आई एम मेकिंग ज्वार उपमा। इट इज़ वेरी डिलिशियस एंड वेरी हेल्दी एंड पीपल हु आर ट्राइंग टू लूज वेट, इट्स वेरी गुड फॉर देम ऑल्सो। सो आई एम नॉट शेयरिंग द इन्ग्रीडियंट्स, फॉलो द वीडियो एंड वॉच इट टिल द एंड। सो इन अ पैन ओवर हेयर आई एम टेकिंग अ कप ऑफ ज्वार एंड आई विल बी ड्राई रोस्टिंग इट ऑन लो फ्लेम टिल इट लीव्स अ नाइस अरोमा एंड इट चेंजेस इट्स कलर लिटिल बिट। And as you can see, it is now well roasted and aroma has released. Now I'll take it out on a plate. As you can see, I've taken it out on a plate and we'll keep it aside to cool down. And on the same pan, I'll be taking about 2 tablespoons of extra virgin olive oil. You can use any cooking oil that you like. And in this oil, once it is heated, I'll be putting in mustard seeds and we'll wait till they splutter. And once they get splutter, we'll be adding in curry leaves. You can use dry curry leaves also. Now we'll be tossing them up. In the same mixture, we'll be adding chopped onions. I've taken about a small onion. I have roughly chopped it and we'll roast it. We'll turn it little bit golden brown, adding in chopped ginger and chopped chilies. Once everything is sorted well, adding in the jowar powder and now we'll mix everything really well on low flame. Remember, don't do it on high flame, otherwise all the mixture will be burnt. And now adding in the spices, putting in the salt, a half teaspoon of turmeric. You can also put red chili powder. If you don't like it, you can skip it because green chili is already there. Mixing everything really well. You can add half teaspoon of coriander powder also if you like the taste of it. And for 1 cup of jowar powder, we'll add about 2 cup of boiling water and we'll now, with very light hands, we'll keep mixing it very nicely till it forms a nice paste and do it on low flame. Keep mixing till all the lumps are dissolved well, and mixing is the key to get nice tasty upma. So after mixing well for about 3 to 4 minutes, your upma is ready. You can have it like this also, or you can even cook it more and then a thick upma will be there. So it depends how you like it. So now let's do the plating, serving it on the plate. So here you go. I really hope that you will like this recipe. I'll see you next time with another video of mine. Till then, take care. Bye-bye.